Since we already know that time is equal to total.